Hello friends, find the value of t if 4 to the power t equal to t to the power 64. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take power 1 over t on both sides, 4 to the power t to the whole power 1 over t equal to t to the power 64 to the whole power 1 over t. As we know, a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. Then we have 4 to the power t times 1 over t equal to t to the power 64 times 1 over t. Here t and t cancel. We have 4 equal to t to the power 64 over t. To cancel this 64, take power 1 over 64 on both sides, 4 to the power 1 over 64 equal to t to the power 64 over t to the whole power 1 over 64, 4 to the power 1 over 64 equal to t to the power 64 over t times 1 over 64. 64 and 64 cancels. We have 4 to the power 1 over 64 equal to t to the power 1 over t, which can be written as t to the power 1 over t equal to 4 to the power 1 over 64. This question is same as t to the power 1 over t equal to 4 to the power 4 over 4 times 1 over 64, since 4 over 4 equal to 1. T to the power 1 over t equal to 4 to the power 4 times 1 over 4 times 64. T to the power 1 over t equal to 4 to the power 4 to the whole power 1 over 4 times 64. We have 256, and 4 to the power 4 equal to 4 times 4, 16, 16 times 4, 64, 64 times 4, we get 256. Then it will be t to the power 1 over t equal to 4 to the power 4 will be 256 to the whole power 1 over 256. As we know, m to the power 1 over m equal to n to the power 1 over n, then m equal to n, so t will be equal to 256, which is the value of t. In the next step, I am going to verify. Four to the power t equal to t to the power 64. Put the value of t. 4 to the power 256 equal to 256 to the whole power 64. As 256 equal to 4 to the power 4, then it will be 4 to the power 256 as it is, and 256 will be a 4 to the power 4 to the whole power 64. 4 to the power 256 equal to 4 to the power 4 times 64. 4 to the power 256 equal to 4. To the power 4 times 64 is 256. You can see here base and powers are same. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 256 satisfies the equation of 4 to the power t equal to t to the power 64. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.